invades a cell. When a person with a particular virus coughs, the virus that is released into the air may reach another person. The keys on the outside of this virus cell are attracted to a host cell in the infected person's body. Once they reach the host cell, the keys lock into the host cell and enter it, traveling towards the nucleus. The viruses travel towards the nucleus and enter it. Once inside, they infect the nucleus and begin reproducing. The amount of viruses within the cell grows to a very large amount, causing it to burst open, allowing the virus to release to other parts of the cell. The host cell also eventually bursts and the viruses are spread to other cells in the body. This is how the virus cell invades the body. The end.